require more minions.
That's quite big. Impressive.
Okay, time for four hatch Hydro. Should have hit that Overlord too. Well. Got him.
Require more minerals. Require more minerals.
Not building any more Corsair. Frick, I didn't build that.
Gas.
I think this has been going pretty well so far, but Overlord supply block pretty annoying. Scouts. Full on scouts. This is what we're doing. Holy f- is that for real? This scouts and reavers, interesting.
Our forces are under attack.
Holy f- no! Good God. Kecking at me because he managed to snag this base up here.
Complete.
What? Damn, dude. Really, after all that, he's gonna run in and kill me. After all that, he's just gonna run in and just get the kill. It's so frustrating. Not have storm? Oh, he does.
Our forces are under attack.
So much storm. Come on, kill it.
All forces are under attack. forces are under attack.
Come on, you're just gonna stop?
Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
More minerals.
Oh, gas.
The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster is under attack. Mission complete.
Okay, he's gonna attack me with carrier. Fucking carrier now. Guy, this absolute fucking gamer.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Didn't I send one up here? Oh man. I sent one defiler up here, but it didn't make it. Oh wait, he did. But I sent him back by accident. God damn, dude. Even 3-3, I'm not gonna be able to save this. Maybe I will, just barely. Oh my gosh, I just barely saved it. Oh, my overlords, no. That's so painful. Where's my defiler down here? Oh god. Don't tell me I lost it. Where did it go? We got one defiler up here. The other one just went missing. No, where the f*** did it go? Oh, this is so pathetic. Where the f*** did it go? I had one defiler down here. Where did it go? Kicking at me again, dude. Fucking prick. You've got like nothing. You've got nothing. Except for these, goddamn. No, he doesn't have those. I just checked it. Gas. Get the fuck out. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, baby. Oh my gosh. Holy shit.
Benevolent Bear just cheered 1,000.
Oh. Holy shit, guys. Dude, he typed to me like the whole game, clowning. Holy fuck, I thought I was gonna lose. I really thought I was gonna lose when the carriers came out, man. Also when he dropped me with the scouts, man. Yeah, that's why they're not used. Hit the plague and then we just hit him with like 3 scourge and they die. It's literally 3 scourge to kill a carrier. It's pretty wild. Doesn't matter what upgrades they have either because the DPS is so high. So we went 4 hatch this game. It's our first time doing 4 hatch after learning about it from Hero today. That's bad mining there. We were really focused on getting the hatches, getting the early evolution chamber, pumping the hydras. Where's our upgrade? We're a little on gas this game. We needed to get the gas a little earlier. Just Reaver Scout is what he was doing. Found a fucking clown on us. See who got clowned on. This fucking pisses me off, man. The fact that he got this out is such a piss off. I was like, okay, you got that. Good for you. You can have that base. If I had stopped this from going down, we would have won so quick. But that base makes this draw out for so long. He's like, lol, 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 lol. LOL, LOL, LOL. As he's killing my hydras because they can't run through this tiny little choke. He's in the zealot. He's gonna lol at me again. Cause he's so f***ing good. I'm down to 29 workers. 27 workers. Yeah, like whatever, you can have that base, f*** it. But this one I wanted to kill. This one I did not want to allow this to happen. So hard to get in here though. Look at all the Templar, dude. I ended up having to use so much to try and break this. He didn't have a lot of fodder though, so it's a little easier to get in there when it's just pure Templar. Yeah, see, we almost kill everything. He's got one Reaver left and a few Templar pop out. And the Reaver's low. Come in again. Oh, it's so close. Okay, we get the Reaver. And one more Reaver pops, and we get the Reaver, and then he brings more Reavers back. I think he brought these Reavers from here. We get the last couple of Reavers. There's one left. There's one Reaver left, and a shuttle. And some Zealots. Dude, it's so fucking close, right? So fucking close to being a kill. Luckily, he never scouted this. He had no idea that that base was up there, I think. It was so intense. I'm like so close to breaking through here. There's another Reaver goes down, another Templar snipe. 3 more Templar arrive. It's like, dude, it's so fucking close. We're so close to breaking through here. I finally gave up. Oh, fuck it. We're just gonna like bait storms here. And maybe snipe a couple things, but we're not gonna kill this. It's not gonna happen. He's got too many Templar again. I can't believe we couldn't break this. Like, this is mind-blowing to me. Yeah, we needed Scourge. Let's make a whole bunch of Scourge here. I didn't have the... Where did I build the Spire anyway? I can't remember. I thought I built one, and then it got killed. And what happened to my defilers here? I have 2.
I think I sent one up here. Yeah, so the one's up here. I wanted it to be there, and then I accidentally pulled it back. And then where did this one go? Maybe it got killed by the zealots. Yeah, I think it got killed by the zealots. Fuck. Yeah, that's why. I just wanted one at each base. Oh my god, all the overloads going down here. So painful. But he's mined out. He's completely mined out. I don't even think he knows about top right. Did he not know about top right? He never scouted. Wait, maybe he did. Did he ever scout this? I don't know if he even know about if he knew about this. What a clown. He thinks he's killing my last base. Laughing. Look at him laughing at me. Ha 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 ha. Dude, I have so much mining. I've still got 28 workers. What are you laughing about? Fucking degenerate. He's like, wait, where did all those hydras come from? Oh well. I'll just keep killing this. Ha 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 ha. Fucking loser. And then he's like, oh, wait, where did those scourge come from? Oh my gosh. Did he even send anything up there? Wait, let's see.
Idiot.
Oh my god, what a moron. Dude, what a moron. Oh my god, I love it. I love it. That's so funny. That's so fucking hilarious. He sent the observer up here and just left the game. Typing ha 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 over and over and over again as he kills my bases down here. What do you know about hidden base, Protoss? You fucking scumbag. Hiding your base up here at 12 o'clock? This isn't even hidden. This is wide open. At any time, you could have scouted this, man. Of course I'm gonna take all the bases on the map. You're going fucking carrier, you degenerate reject. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Protoss players, man.